All right, Sam, we've got the beginnings of a festival app.
Yes.
And so far, we're keeping track of the festivals, the attendees, and
stages.
The stages. Yeah. So this is good, but I want more. What do we do next?
Yeah, so let's add some complexity into the app by going into Salesforce. But I mean, as we're adding in more objects and relationships, it might become a little bit hazy as to how they're actually related. And so let's use this new tool called Schema Builder, which is an easy way for you to not only build your data model, but also visually see it and how everything's related together, kind of similar to what we saw earlier on the tablet.
Sounds good.
Just click on the setup link, and then go on the left-hand side down the setup tree to find Schema Builder.
Okay, whoa. There's a lot going on. What are these, like content, activity, what are all these other objects?
All of these are all of the objects that you have within your schema. And so these are the standard objects that we're not even using in addition to the festival stuff we've already built.
Okay.
You can see on the left-hand side under the objects that you can individually select which objects you want to see. And the reason you'd want to see them is you can view all of the different fields, the relationships between these tables, everything that you might want to see around your schema. This is kind of like the blueprint of your account.
Okay, so I just hit clear all, and all I really care about is attendee, like stage and festival for now, right?
Yeah.
That's the stuff we've built. And let me zoom out. So now that this is a little less of a disaster and I just have these three things selected, this is pretty awesome. So we have festival here, and I can move it around if I want. And then these little line things that are apparently master detail relationships.
Yeah, so you can see that festivals are related to attendees and stages. Mm-hmm. And looking at that little fork, you can see that a festival can have many attendees
the
or
fork
many stages.
Being this little like three, these three things on the side here.
Yeah, that little triangle thing at the end.
Cool. Okay, so this is great. This is a visual way to understand my schema.
Yeah, and as your data model gets more complicated, it'll allow you to visualize it really easily. But in addition to that, you can add fields in yourself or create more relationships straight from Schema Builder.
Okay, so I can just, like, I could add a band object right now.
You could. You know, why don't you try that out? See if you can do it.